New tonight, state leaders are making a change trying to make Tennessee's state lands safer. It's now illegal to possess or consume alcohol in wildlife management areas, or WMAs. Those are protected areas the state has set aside for wildlife conservation and for recreation. Wildlife officers say the changes were necessary. Since 2020, TWRA has arrested 43 people for DUI on off-highway vehicle, or OHVs. In that same time, they also saw four deadly crashes involving OHVs, and the agency felt it was necessary to remove alcohol and reduce the potential for accidents.
It's almost, I would say, more dangerous than operating a motor vehicle.
Spanning across five counties.
When we talk about North Cumberland, the first thing you think of is two things. You think of elk and you think of riding.
The North Cumberland WMA is a popular place for ATV riding.
Just riding for the day?
We rode yesterday and we're going to ride tomorrow.
Okay.
Officers say ATVs combined with alcohol is a recipe for disaster.
If you can take alcohol out of the equation, you can instantaneously increase safety and reduce conflict. But were you guys aware about the alcohol regulation that was just passed? How do you guys feel about that?
I'm okay with it.
A new law prohibits alcohol on WMAs across the state.
What we were running into a lot of times was 80 to 85% of the folks that were using our WMA at the time were under the influence of alcohol because it was permitted.
The riders we spoke to agree with the new law.
You know, I think this stuff can be a little dangerous without alcohol, so I don't think it's a bad deal to ban the alcohol.
The law went into effect on April 15th. Officers say they are already seeing the difference.
That first weekend of the ban, we saw a lot of families. We saw a lot of families with their kids.
And so is District Attorney Jared Effler.
We've actually saw fewer citations than we anticipated, which means word is getting out.
Some people raise concerns about specific situations, like transporting alcohol between campgrounds or picking up litter. But TWRA says common sense will be key in enforcing it.
Drink responsibly.
Obviously, with any law enforcement, an officer does have discretion on how he, enforces that law. But, you know, the plain and simple is if they're on a WMA, they can be cited for it.
As the first responders in the forest, TWRA officers see the lasting impact of alcohol-fueled accidents.
There's a young man a couple of years ago riding his ATV, had one too many to drink that night, going way too fast and hit the rock that's right there where his cross is at now, and suffered a fatality.
It takes a toll on these officers.
Going to tell that individual's family that, you know, their son had died was a rough time. One of my partners took it pretty rough at that time because you're telling somebody their son is not alive anymore.
A conversation officers say they hope they won't have again. Reporting in Campbell County, I'm Aaron Velasquez.
The agency does say alcohol still permitted in some campgrounds and waterways near those WMAs, but that doesn't apply to North Cumberland. Officers say there are signs everywhere reminding people to check online before you go and always drink responsibly. All right.